Power of dimming the lights just a little bit. Good evening, again, large amounts of ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all for coming in here tonight. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Christopher Dwyer. I am the C in ACT Children's Theater. If you don't know, ACT, ACT is an acronym. Angela, Chris, Tanya, and Steve, but he wouldn't let us change it to ACTS, so it's just ACT. Stop trying. Thank you guys so much for coming tonight. Last night was our opening, tonight's our closing. The amount of support that we've gotten from the community, and especially like my Facebook has been blowing up since last night with messages and postings and pictures and things. So we do have a Facebook page for our theater if you want to like it, share some posts, review us. We're just really happy to start this new venture as ACT Children's Theater. Couple orders of business I forgot to mention last night. Please take this moment to silence all cell phones and or small children you may have brought into the theater.
Yeah, good luck. Like our own?
Those are my children. Duct tape's in the back. Okay. You are free to take pictures during the show, but I ask that you please refrain from using flash photography as it becomes distracting to our cast. If you do need to get up, the show runs about an hour and 10 minutes or so. If you do need to get up, we ask that you please do it between songs, because again, it just gets distracting. Every so often between a couple songs, you'll see somebody come up and read a little bit about the next songs coming up. That's a good time if you really need to read. I mentioned that already, so. I made a cheat sheet. So thank you all very much for coming. We really hope you enjoy the show. I now present to you the Golden Age of Broadway, the musical Cabaret.
Thank you. Kiss Me, Kate, in which divorced Broadway stars agree to star in a musical adaptation of William Shakespeare's Taming of the Shrew. Backstage complications and romantic misunderstandings make this a charming and classic Broadway story. Our second song was Oklahoma, from Rodgers and Hammerstein's Oklahoma. In this show, there's a box social coming up, and Curly asks Lori if she'll be his date. The trouble is, Lori thinks he's waited too long. And in a fit of pique, accepts an offer.
White Christmas. In this show, singers Bob Wallace and Bill Davis join sister Aunt Betty and Judy Haynes to perform a Christmas show in rural Vermont. There, they run into General Whitley, the boy's commander in World War II, who, they learn, is having financial difficulties. His weight comes to me and his family. So what's the foursome to do with playing a Yuletide miracle? A fun-filled musical extravaganza that's sure to put Waverly and his business in the black.
Nellie struggles to reconcile her prejudice with her love for him, and after she
Thank you. Sound of Music, a tuneful, heartwarming story. It is based on the real-life story of the Bonnie Tyler Band Singers, one of the world's best-known concert groups in the era immediately preceding World War II. Julie Andrews plays the role of Maria, a tomboyish postulant at an Austrian abbey who becomes a governess in the home of a William Greenwood captain with seven children and brings a new love of life and music into the home.
The first psychosomatic reaction to her frustration, Nathan's failure to marry her. She is distraught to find out that Nathan is still running the crap game, and that she has been sending her own mother letters for 12 years claiming that they have been married with 5 children. Our second solo will be You'll Never Walk Alone from Carousel. In a Maine coastal village towards the end of the 19th century, the swaggering, carefree carnival barker, Billy Bigelow, captivates and marries the native mill worker, Julia Jordan. Billy loses his job just as he learns that Julia is pregnant, and despite intending on providing a decent life for his family, he is coerced into being an accomplice to a robbery. Caught in the act and facing the certainty of prison, he takes his own life and is sent up there. This song is sung by Natalie in an effort to console Julia after Billy's death.
Yeah.
Our next selection will be Food, Glorious Food from the show Oliver. In this award-winning adaptation of the Broadway musical based on the Charles Dickens novel, 9-year-old orphan Oliver Twist falls with a group of street urchin pickpockets, led by the artful Dodger and masterminded by the criminal Fagin. When Oliver's intended mark, Mr. Brownlow, takes pity on the lad and offers him a home, Fagin's henchman, Bill Sykes, plots to kidnap the boy to keep him from falling. Following that will be another tap routine, dance to Diamonds Are a Girl's Best Friend, from the movie musical Gentlemen Prefer Blondes. In this show, Lorelai Lee is a beautiful showgirl engaged to be married to the wealthy Gus Esmond, much to the disapproval of Gus' rich father, Esmond Sr., who thinks that Lorelai is just after him for his money. When Lorelai goes on a cruise accompanied only by her best friend, Dorothy Shaw, Esmond Sr. hires Ernie Malone, a private detective, to follow her and report any questionable behavior that would disqualify her from the marriage.
Yeah. Hey!
First medicinal wine from the teaspoon,
then beer for the bottle! No, but a race where they sit down right on the horse. Like to see some stuck-up jockey boy sitting on Dan and Patrick while I'm making blood boil. Say, now friends, let me tell you what I need. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pockets in the table. Pockets that mark the difference between a gentleman and a bum with a capital B and that like B and that stands. And all week long, your River City youth will be pushing away. You're a young man, I'll keep working. Perjuring away there, noontime, summertime, chore time too. Get the ball in the pocket, never mind getting dandelions, bowls, or screen door, patches, or anything out. Never mind of pumping any water to your parents' car, call with the sister, Saturday night, and that's trouble. Oh, yes, got lots and lots of trouble. I'm digging in the kids in the knickerbocker, shirt tail, yodels, digging in the pool hall window at the school. You got calls! Folks, right here, River City! With a capital T, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool. Now I know all you folks are the right kinds of parents. I'm gonna be perfectly frank. Would you like to know what kind of conversation goes on while they're loafing around the hall? They'll be trying out Beagle, trying out Cubex, trying out Taylor Maids like cigarette beads, and bragging all about how they're gonna cover up a telltale breath with sensor. One fine night, they leave the pool hall, headed to the camp set. Libertine men and scarlet women and ragtime shameless music that'll grab your son and your daughter to the arms of the jungle. Animal instinct, masteria! Friends, the idle brains is the devil's playground. Draw!
Oh, we got trouble!
Right here, River City!
Right here, River City!
And that rhymes with P and that stands for pool.
That stands for pool!
We surely got trouble!
We surely got trouble!
Right here, River City!
Right here!
Gotta figure out a way to keep the young ones moral.
Children's gonna have trouble.
Mothers of River City, heed that warning before it's too late. Watch for the telltale signs of corruption. The moment your son leaves the house, does he rebuckle his knickerbockers below the knee? Is there a nicotine stain in his index finger? A dime novel hidden in the corner grid. As he starts to memorize jokes from Captain Billy's whizband, are certain words creeping into his conversation? Words like swell! Aha! And so's your old man. Well, if so, my friends. We got trouble.
Oh, we got trouble.
Right here, River City.
Right here, River City.
With a capital C and that rhymes with P, and that stands for rule.
That stands for rule.
We surely got trouble.
We surely got trouble.
Right here, River City.
Right here.
Remember the main Plymouth Rock in the Golden Rule.
Our children's children gonna have trouble.
Oh, we got trouble. We're in lots and lots of trouble. That game with the 15 number balls is the devil's school.
Devil's school!
Yes, we got trouble, trouble, trouble!
Oh, yes, we got trouble here. We got big, big trouble.
With the
devil's team.
That
has to be.
That's it.
We're only pure.